It's October 7th, 2012. Welcome to our version of a Brett Ani blanket party.
Thank you.
It's Brett. Brett Ani. Aune.
Right. Yes. That guy.
Yeah, yeah.
The Norwegian.
Yes. Your best friend. Remember?
Right.
Right.
Happy birthday, Brett.
Happy birthday, Brett.
How did this character come to life for you? What was it about the script or your research that really helped you bring him to life so beautifully as you did tonight?
Thank you. You know, I just approached it. I think I...
Hey, Brett. Happy birthday. It's a big one for you this year, so celebrate like crazy and feel happy that you've got a nice warm place to celebrate.
Yo, Brett. Hello from 36 Degree Denver. I was going to go for a comic bit, which I filmed, but then it wasn't funny.
Happy birthday, Brett!
Happy birthday.
Brett. I miss you, I love you, and on behalf of everyone over 40, welcome to old.
You've come such a long way, Brett, from when you were a scrawny little kid and your tiny little cat used to follow you around on your paper route every morning.
I just want to say that I'm very happy that you are celebrating another birthday and that you're still alive to do it.
And there was a time that you fell fully clothed, shoes and all, into a friend's swimming pool when we were visiting, probably because you were trying to impress her young daughter. But you remember that?
You were really the first person who allowed me into their world as a friend, as opposed to a theater critic, and I will always be grateful to you for that.
I wish you were here celebrating with us.
Yeah, I know it's a bit much, but wouldn't it be great to hear them laughing and happy?
I remember the day that you arrived because I was not on the site. Your mother said you weren't coming for another 2 weeks, so she said I could take one more business trip, and I flew Jackie Stewart out to Watkins Glen, and he won the Grand Prix the day that you sort of popped out, I guess, so I did come back, but your mother was a little upset with me, I think, that I didn't get back earlier.
Your 40s are a very good time.
What's it like to have a 40-year-old?
It's very aging.
Yes, we...
It makes us feel ancient.
Welcome to peeing 6 or 7 times a day. Welcome to regular colon and prostate exams. Welcome to pain, random pain shooting through your body for no reason whatsoever.
Can you give him any sense of hope at all for the life that he has left?
Yes, yes.
Just cross your fingers and take it like a man.
I love my 40s, and I bet you will too.
Look, don't worry about being old now.
Yeah.
You have lots of time left. You have... lots of time left. So I don't want you to think about the fact that you're closer to death now than you were before this.
This is not what I had in mind.
You're going to be great and things are going to be fantastic.
I have discovered the secret to happiness in your 40s, and it can be summed up with one word. And that one word is milagro.
How are you celebrating his birthday?
I'm launching my own web. I'm launching my own web series. And we're going to have a party. Lots of celebrities will be there, local celebrities. And we're going to, at some point during the night, just have a little moment of silence for Brett. We might wear black armbands. I think that would be appropriate.
Yeah. He looks pretty young.
Yeah.
So lucky. Hopefully that'll continue.
Okay.
For another couple of weeks.
But this past year, I got to tell you, this past year, I've had to tell my story of what happened to me about 36 times more than I ever wanted to. But when I get to the end of the story, everybody says, that must have been so scary because you were in LA and you were all alone. And I'm very happy to say, but I wasn't alone. I never felt like I was alone because my friend Brett Aune was there for me when I woke up, even though he didn't even know what hospital I was in. And he stayed with me even when he was in tremendous pain himself. It felt like the least that I could do at the occasion of your birthday is gather a few people around and just let you know how incredibly loved that you are and grateful that we are, that you are in our lives.
But we are so proud of you, Brett, for where you are now and the man you've become, and we love you very much.
Miss you a lot, but I'm so glad that you are making a great life in LA, and I hope this decade is full of surprises as well as the fruition of well-laid plans. Mwah.
Nice. And I hope that you direct a show soon that you can bring back for
yeah,
us.
Yeah, me too.
How about that?
I love that. We can do it at Bob Lou.
We're both proud of what you've done, and we'll be proud of everything that you accomplish from this point on, and we both love you.
Happy birthday.
Bye.
Happy birthday, Brett!
Wanna have friends that I can trust, that love me for the man I've become, not the man that I was. And I wanna have friends.
Chip Walton calling, wishing Brett Aune happy, happy birthday wishes from the 15th floor of the Hard Rock Hotel in Vegas, where me, my beautiful wife, and my two awesome, wonderfully awesome girls, Scarlett and Hattie, are with me for my 44th birthday present, which is a trip to Vegas to see the dead. So that's where we're at. That's what we're doing. We have one thing to say. One, two, three.
Happy birthday, Brett!
Brother, grateful day.
Feel natural and safe in a volatile place, and I wanna grow old without the pain. Give my body back to the earth and not complain.
Hey Brett, happy birthday, it's Patty. I'm getting ready to get on an airplane to San Francisco, but the wizard is going to figure out a way to include this voice message. So I wish you a very, very, very happy birthday. I love you dearly, and I want to see you soon, and I hope you have a spectacular day. Okay, baby. It's just going to get better. Love you.
I thought you were going to be the comic relief.
That wasn't good. That was good material.
That was depressing as
hell. I just made that up.
The only thing that he said was true was about the colon.